Holy Bible, Job, chapter 40, verse 14. He is the chief of the ways of God, made by him for his pleasure.